Okay guys, so this one is for those of you who maybe suffer through pain in the front. So if you've got really tight, may get shin splints, something like that. This is your tibialis anterior that runs all along the front, so just across on the other side from your shin. Okay, now rolling that out can be just as beneficial for a lot of us as rolling the back of the legs and the calves, but often gets overlooked. You want to get a roller for this. Okay, all we're looking at doing is placing the roller underneath on that inside of the shin. Okay, and then gently rolling through it. Okay, we can also take this more effectively into a pigeon stretch as well. So I can get my tibialis on, and then I can also work into my glutes at the same time, working through and into a pigeon stretch. Okay, again, on here, try and work all the way up to the knee, all the way down to just above where it connects at the ankle. Okay, so ideally we're looking at rolling all along here. Again, you can mobilize through the ankle, so try and work the ankle different directions as you're working the exercise.